of the Irish hunger. And he sailed away to America, where the country was much younger. Place was strange, work was scarce, and all he knew was farming. So he joined the other Irish lads for a job in the U.S. Army. Adventure calls and some men run, this is their sad story. Some get drunk on demon run, and some get drunk on glory. They march down Texas way to the banks of the Rio Grande, where they build a fort on the banks above the Tonto San Yami. They were treated bad, but even worse when the fighting started. More and more they fought, the less they thought of the good old U.S. Army. So adventure calls and some men run, this is their sad story. Some get drunk on demon rum, and some get drunk on glory. When the church bells rang on Sunday morn, it set his soul a shiver. He saw the senoritas washing their hair on the far side of the river. John Riley and 200 more Irish mercenaries, they cast their lot, right or not, on the banks of the Rio Grande. But adventure calls and some men run, this is their sad story. Oh, some get drunk on demon run, some get drunk on glory. They fought bravely under the flag of the San Patricios, till the Yankee soldiers cut them down at the Battle of Churubusco. 15 men were whipped like mules, and their cheeks were hot iron banded, made to dig the graves of 15 more who were hanging fate at handed. But still adventure calls and some men run, this is their sad story. Some get drunk on demon run, some get drunk on glory. John Riley stands and drinks alone in a bar in Veracruz, and he wonders if it matters much if you win or if you lose. 'Cause I'm a man who can't come home, I'm a vagabond, says he. I'm a victim of my wanderlust and divided loyalty. Adventure calls and some men run, this is their sad story. Some get drunk on demon run, some get drunk on glory.